situation in front of us, and I think it's time we talk it out and forget all the fuss. And if it's not me,
DJ Culture.
The show on a beautiful Sunday. Ingoma lemnanzi lephuma kuye Tony Braxton. It's a brand new single. Isihloko sengoma sithi Do It. Msakade wa Ingoma FM. Before that one I played you a brand new one. Ingoma ya Alligator. Isihloko sengoma sithi What If I Told You That I Love You. Ingoma lesivule ngayo uhlelo, ingoma ya Dave Hollister. Isihloko sengoma sithi Definition of a Woman. Mawuthanda kuvulela msakade wakho, siyakwamukela msakade Ingoma FM. Welcome to the luxurious R&B takeover. Usuku hle na DJ Culture. Every Sunday is between 12 and 3 khona la msakade wakho. Ukhumbule ungasibalela tikweli page lemsakade kuNkomo FM lapha kuFacebook, uphinde usibambe na kuTwitter @nkomo_fm, nami ungangibamba kuTwitter DJ Culture. Nel page lelihlelo the luxurious R&B takeover with DJ Culture lapha kuFacebook, so click a like. Alternatively ungasendela SMS ku 0769180034.
Okay, welcome to another exciting episode of Chat With Me. Me, your boy, MBK. Namhlanje njengoba nibona siphumile singaphandle out of our campus zone, sina sithuthi sinobile nobatiba kakhulu ngala DJ Culture. Wena umculo udlala mhlawumbe umculo we-R&B, waphinze futhi abele nepersonality. Singakwamukela hlelweni lakho namhlanje, sawubona.
Ngiyaphila kuthi wami njani? So, kama njani?
Nakanjani?
Ugrena njani? Nakanjani?
Fred, before we proceed up to the task, let me push in a man list.
Hey, welcome, I'm like it too. It goes way back, yes. It was back in the days, I think it's, it goes back to 1999 or 2000.
Okay.
Makuma le brand le bathi Lotion Culture. Basically, welcome, ngalithola njalo ngoba bekufela le brand. So umngane wami lo munye wangipha le gama ukuthi Culture, Culture. So sakuqhina saliphucula salenda ku DJ Culture. Number one.
So before we are in,
yeah,
ngalo abantu DJ udlala ka R&B. Azichazele kabani ukuthi yini le inspiration ukuthi othijela abangani lebothije be-hip hop be-house bani wahlula wona i-excite ngadlala ka-R&B. Yini le kubalule ukuthi ngishiye ukuthi ngadlala
ka-R&B? Basically ngingasho ukuthi i-R&B mculo lengiqale kuthanda kudzala kakhulu. So it's something lenga-introduce kuyo kuma late cousin Thami Lamexitha, may soul rest in peace. Ngabe se lo mculo ngiyawuthanda kakhulu at the early age. Ngoba ngiloko ukuthi lo mkhulu ngiyaqala ngiyawulandzelela because bekumuntu lo bekahlala lelela lo mkhulu nami abalalelisando lo mkhulu ngisesemncane. So at the same time the likes of the late Iggy Smalls, Botlane Lewis, DJ Fresh, Bosibu, those were the guys that were doing radio at that time. So it sort of bahlangana ngacela sengiba nelithando lokuba ku radio as well. So that's how my DJ career yaqala njalo. Yeah.
Njengoba ngishilo ukuthi before sikwathi mhlawumbe sivale ivilakho emsakatweni sikwathi nje kuma 10 tables udlala i-R&B DJ
so at that time bekusikhathi sokuthi i-R&B beyinganamakhethi kahle. So because it's something that I love, ngayiphusha till bantu baze bakhona ukuthi bangirecognize. And it moved further ukuthi nanyalo kule era lekhona nyalo sekudlalwa kuma-CDJs and everything. Kwaba naloko ukuthi bantu sebangirecognize nami ukuthi i-R&B ijandra ukuthi bantu bangayinika i-chance ukuthi bayilalele baphinde bayilandele.
Okay. Lesikhathi sesibalayo sokuqale masidlala ngoba ngidijile. Bekunemathephu.
Ya, makhazeli
was at work. Ngirekhode ngala dlala ingoma yase
record. Yeah. Ngidlulile kulesigaba leso. Bengirekhoda ngikhumbula endlini bekulalele i-wireless lencane. Le wireless ma ubofaka likhasethi urekhoda. Beyikhona nokurekhoda i-voice. So basically, besiyena lento as i-radio show uyabona. Kuthi ngala uyakhuluma ngala uthepha le ngoma, bridge le gap in between. So the love goes way back. So ngilento leyo kuthi ngiqale ngisesemncane kakhulu. Till nanyalo, it's something that I do that I love. So nyalo nje at this point in time, ngifila nami ukuthi lo bengisolo ngikufisa kwenekile empilweni yami and ngibuke kona ukuthi ngidawuqhubeka ngiye phambili ngalolo engikwendayo.
You are a radio personality. Uhlangana njani nama-DJ we-R&B ngaphandle mhlawumbe nale ma-event udlala? Uhlanganisa njani?
Lokho kuhlangana ngokuthi kufuna ube muntu webantu yabo. The love that people show you, you must always embrace it. Because angeke ube radio utilalele. There has to be someone that you understand. So ngaphandle kwalabantu angeke kube na DJ card yalephela. So the whole thing sengijwayele vele le mina ukuthi nanoma ngihamba endleleni nangithola umuntu afuna ukungikhulumisa ngoba ana something, ufuna ngimnake kabunjwa because ngaphandle kwakhe singi-understand. So nasiko ma-gig is the same thing leyibeka. Ukuthi bantu and unokufika endzaweni leli ndawo ucabanga ukuthi bantu abakwazi bantu abaya-understand. Ufika uthole la bantu abakushaya sendoda. Hlala sikulalela ngokuphatha kahle loko nami into le ngigukutshelako ukuthi ngithubele ngiye phambili. Ya.
Yeah.
My love for radio started back in 88. So between 2007 and 2008, the time I started teaching, I for campus radio, which was known as TUT Top Stereo at that time. Now it's known as Twani FM. So kokuqala I went there ngatholakala ukuthi unfortunately ngoba yathi campus radio besibaningi bangangithathi mara ngangapheli imali mangibuyela kwesithu ngathola le thuba leyo bangi-accepta lapha eRadio. So that's how ngagaina le experience leyo and I got to work with bantu lebeba-experience lebe banginika i-advice lehle kakhulu. You know ma ufika ku-radio at the radio scene uba nale nto yokuthuka ukuthi kunebantu labangaka labangilalele, you understand? But the advice that I got from people who said, Lana, sithathe njengoba singixoxa, njengoba ngixoxa nawe, so you understand? La bantu awubaboni. So that's how I got to build confidence yami and I moved to where I am today. Yeah.
All right, before you do, DJ Culture.
Yes.
Yini mhlambe isignature yakho? Singabo DJ labadlala hip hop. Ngoku lokhu kubona ngathi wena uhlukile kulabo DJ labantu, uthamba lokhu lokufaka wena.
Basically, I can say the type of R&B that I play, it's not your everyday R&B that you get to hear anywhere now. Hence, the title of the show is called The Luxurious R&B Takeover. So the show was actually named after the R&B sessions that we had. So whenever I was booked for the R&B, Benfica Nisho, which is this set, is called The Luxurious R&B Takeover. But the type of R&B that I play, it's something very exclusive. When I research music, they are cool and I'm not. So in a sense that I'm mostly on the net on a daily basis. And some of the artists that I play, I see my artists that are well known, you understand? But they do good music underground, you understand? So I'm going to talk to you about my DJs, the R&B people are trying to make more. That's
something that I understand.
Yeah.
Notice with that in my face. I spar about the teachers that are in the house of the art. So, it is later on, because of the teacher. If you're in the mood, you say to me, my child was not a child, it was a child, it was a child. The mood level, the teacher is standard.
No, that one, it's the Bandula Maningi, Labaya, Kuma events. They're now used to the Mukulo, Kuma event. We cater for everyone, no every event, you understand? Whether you're a house lover, Utanzi hip hop, Utanzi gospel, Utanzi R&B, we cater for everyone. So basically, the whole R&B thing, So they have to blend to the whole thing, Let's move to the final. See you in
the next one. Hi, Charlie. Welcome to the passion. Now, we are going to be in about 2 years to come with the Modern University as a DJ and also as a personality.
Yeah, I mean, as Umundu, whatever career you're pursuing, at the ultimate end, they should be pro. I'm telling you. So, at the end, Nami from here, I'd like to see myself moving to one of the biggest radio stations in the country, you understand? Because it doesn't matter who we are, you understand? Because we're successful, at a certain level, you understand? So, Nami, the plan is to move from Lana, Mvulele Labani chance, and move to greater heights. Nami, we're going to inspire Bandu Laba Lakomazi, Lomundu Lona, coming from a community-based radio station to working for one of the biggest radio stations in the country. That one is possible, I understand. Yeah, that's the place. My advice basically would be say, kufuna utinikele kulo makuyinto loyithanda ke especially kule career yethu ready akufuneki uthathele into ezikuthi umsebenzi something that kufuna iphume enhlitweni yakho ukuthi uyenda ngokuthi uyayithanda and if uyenda ngokuthi uyayithanda lento le ithalenta lakho ngilo lelo yokwenza abantu bakurecognize and utogcina ukubona la ukhona khona nanoma ukuphi kude into impossible ma ubelieve kulento leyo ukuthi lokhu ngizokwenza ngizophumelela obviously ukuthi ugcina uphumelele ekugcineni kwakho
teacher Khatha nangabe mhlawumbe ngeke ufuna ukubhuka ufunakala njani
I'm available kuwo onke ama social media pages ngibamba ku Facebook personal page yami Xmobile DJ Xmobile for knowledge Mkabela kune page lelihlelo the luxurious R&B takeover with DJ Khatha ngibamba ku Twitter at DJ Khatha na ku Instagram at I am knowledge end
okay
then for my bookings in a cell phone number 072-690-2744
DJ Culture
sibonge balaleli ma SMSs enu ngiphinde ngithatha le mthuba ngibonge nema comments enu leni sisendele wona ku Facebook ngendlela yakhona I feel it's appropriate ukuthi ngiphinde ngiphume ngayo le ngoma ya Trey Songz lesi 2020 riots how many times lapho Trey Songz akhuluma khona ngalezi zabo yale ndlela lethi khona emhlabeni
ukuthi
how many
brothers got to die how many more times how many more marches how many more signs blind cause when they're killing mine they'll try to justify it oh each and every time